Hello, what up guys, Iron Dragon Cross Power. So one of the competitions coming up in July is a CPA powerlifting competition, and I'm going to be showing you what it takes to get in shape for a competition. Training my good friend Mary and prepping her to compete in this competition. Mary's not a professional athlete, she is a working mom, though she has been training for a long time. But this is actually her first competition. Or let's say her first legit sanctioned competition. We're gonna show you a little bit of training, and we're gonna show you insight into Shanghai and into Mary's life. And then hopefully after this video, we'll look back at it and we'll find out that, see the changes and what it really takes, not only physically, but mentally to get ready for a competition.
Because I was in the States.
I think you trained nearly 2 weeks off.
So now I'm feeling very sore from not even going back to what was my max.
The heavy squats just kicking in. Well, today we're going to check out some deadlifts. We're going to...
We'll have to use a little lighter bar. Hello. Ni hao. Xin yu dong. Scammer.
That's always the best response.
Tingle dong.
Tingle dong. Huh?
Can you say hello? Are you going to work out today? Oh. For the first time I put them on.
Cool song, isn't it?
Aren't they the small? Remember? Small. They're perfect.
Stretching out the legs. Today we are testing Mary's deadlift. She's...
How many? Warm up?
Yeah, just do a light one. 7-8 reps. Four times five was your last recorded attempt, or your not attempt, but you did.
But what was the
the max yeah. One time. That was 4 reps of five.
But I'm talking one time.
Probably one. We're gonna see how we go today. The max you've done before, I think you recorded, was about 110 or something, 105. If you don't have a date, if there is not like an end goal or a game, if you're just saying, oh, you want to get in shape or I want to lose weight, if you don't have a set day or a set outcome and a given time, then you'll be less motivated to achieve that goal. Then in this case, we have that 13 weeks to prepare. So then you actually, at least your mind is more focused and set on achieving that target. Usually out of the three lifts, everybody has one special gift or is good at one of the lifts, and for Mary, her deadlift is her best lift out of the three, so we're going to see what we can do today. I think we're going to hit it. This is already 90. This is over 100. This is 102 now. 102 kg. There's some in pounds and there's some in kg, so it's a little bit confusing. International standards, we all are doing kilograms, but Americans, they love lbs, so. Ooh, easy. Nice. We're messing up the numbers here.
It's our kilogram pound conversion.
The LB versus kg is very
good. Are you sure? 45 is what? Where's our calculator?
Yeah, could have this thing up. This is like one of.
Where's your calculator? Okay, so what do we have? 45 divided by 2.2 is 20. That's 20. Okay,
this and is then still 20 kg.
20.45, and then we're 103.6.
103.6.
103.7-ish. So I mean, gonna, excuse me, 104.
Yeah, 104. So we're going to try this one?
Wait, is it, did, what?
You haven't done this yet, is it? You haven't done this.
I haven't done this. Wait, what did I do before?
Minus 10 kg, so you only did 94.
Okay, let's do this.
Let's do this. This is an opener then. I think you have to open at least 105.
Shoes are too small. EG wore small.
Where's your shoes? You don't even have any shoes on. Where's your shoes?
All right.
Hey, where's that bed? There's normally a, like a bed over in the corner here.
Oh, no, right here. It's right over here.
There it is. So this is the master bedroom. We have a. There's a nice little nap area. All right, here we go. All the way down.
Thank you.
Jet lagged.
Jet lagged. You fly a lot.
This is always the worst part, coming back after traveling and not working out while you travel.
How long does it take to recover back after you? When you fly out and then you come back, it's like...
I usually come back and wait 3 days, then start here again. But normally when I'm traveling, I'm going to places where I have people I'm working out with in LA and San Francisco, so I'm not missing training. But this time I didn't do that.
What's the time difference between China and US, or from which side of US you're from?
Los Angeles. 15 hours.
15 hours difference.
So 15 hours behind.
So you lose a day.
I gain a day when I go back, and then I lose a day when I come here.
Yeah. What's wrong, EG? Why are you so upset?
What's it?
You don't like what?
I don't
don't like going to the gym.
You don't like going, you don't like working out. All right, so Max deadlift was about 103.7. So let's say that's about 104 kg. 228 pounds, that's her starting weight for deadlift. So basically the training program we're going to do is 3 days a week of heavy lifting. So each day is going to be one of the main lifts each day. So we're going to start off with, we'll do squat. Say for example, squat on Tuesdays, bench on Wednesdays, deadlifts on Fridays. We're going to start off with a classic 5x5 programming. Then we'll step it up and we'll lower up the weights and lower the reps as the weeks progress. Basically the program is going to have like the main lift first, and then we'll be following with some secondary lifts. So for example, we're gonna hit deadlifts, heavy deadlifts first, and then we're gonna work on some the ancillaries like pulling movements as well. So pull downs, we're gonna do some back extensions, things like that. Also during the whole time, Mary actually is really wants to be a all-round fitness, all-round conditioning, so the other conditioning part will not stop. She always likes, she's going to be running at least another three to four times a week of running after the workout. Usually we'll do some steady state cardio outside, like on a machine or outside in the streets. So to keep her fitness level up as well. So some guys like just to only focus on strength, or we'll focus on strength, but we still believe in like, I don't think you should just be only strength. You still want to move around and maintain your conditioning.